classic 80s and 90s comedy series, A Different World, is now on Netflix for you to view. And it's looking good and bad. Why is this? So, there's a lot of great TV programs, and because they're recorded in SD, most people nowadays are not really going to want to watch them when we're all used to 4K. So what Netflix is doing is it has upscaled certain TV programs, and the latest program that is upscaled is A Different World. And this is using AI technology to double or quadruple the amount of pixels on screen to make an approximation of what those extra pixels could look like. And then it gives you an image that is near 1080p or 4K. And sometimes it can look good, but sometimes not so good. So A Different World, it is a spin-off series of the classic Cosby Show. And it has Lisa Bonet and even a young Marissa Tomei. So at first glance, it looks really good. It looks detailed. It's none of that blurriness that you expect to see with an old TV series. So it's great to see Lisa Bonet in HD quality. But if you look closer in the background, the AI upscaling is not so good. And you have this over smoothness that you sometimes get with any AI upscaling. And the effect is it can distort faces, backgrounds, text, and it doesn't look quite normal. So I haven't had the chance to watch a whole episode yet. The AI upscaling is not very good. However, it's still good news because it indicates that Netflix and other streaming services are likely to start wanting to use AI to bring back classic programs. And this technology is going to get better. It is actually already better, though it's not very good with this. It just means that most of our old favorite TV programs, at some point, they're going to be available for us to watch in HD quality. That's been upscaled in a good way. Now, when will Netflix bring back The Cosby Show?